Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? It's your boy Al, back again, of course, back as always. Well, today's going to be a good day for everybody. As I told you before, today is going to be the beginning of the free drawing. Before I get to that, I'd just like to share right quick. I got good news about my stencils. As you guys know, I've been working on these. The good news, well, before that, I went and bought metal, you know what I'm saying, because I was ready to just get these made so I could have, some prototypes. But contact some people and the right manufacturer got my back and we're going to be looking at producing these. So that's a good thing. Secondly, I just want to show off my SD70M. That's flare radiator. You guys remember that, right? Well, I just got my decoder in today, so it's sounding hot because it's the soundtracks. And of course, it's not looking all that great because it's not put back together. I still have to install the lights as well. But there you go, Soundtrack Tsunami SD70M. Naked. Alright, that's that. Okay, now time to get on to the fun part that everybody's been waiting for. Simple. All you have to do is post a reply beneath the video with, this time, pay attention, don't be retarded. You're going to have to post a reply below with your username. So basically, if your name is Doodlebutt, you're going to write your name Doodlebutt's in. Or Stinky Feet, Stinky Feet's in. Or Big Head 2008, you write that down there. And then you write that you're in. Simple, right? The last winner or winners there was, I think it was just one winner last giveaway. Last winner can't enter in this giveaway. The winners before, which is like King of Tomedy and Rail Fan something, you guys can enter again, so that's great. So, now that I got all the little fine details that I could think of, let's show off what there's going to be on the giveaway. There's going to be three winners this time. 1, 2, and 3. So, everybody get ready, because I'm going to show off what we have here, okay? Here it is. First, we'll start off with the third place. I'm not even going to front. I'm going to just keep it real. Third place is just some stuff here. Just, to have a third place. Is it great? Nah, not for me. It's some lifelike boxcars. As you can see here, Doritos, Tootsie, another Doritos. You got a rail box with KDs, another Indian head with KDs, a MKD, MKT with KDs on them. Another one, looks like they all have KDs on them. Video, dream, plan, and build. You have an engine here and a box of some other stuff and another engine. This is an Atherin BNSF 2264. So, with that said, I do need to mention the people who donated after this. There's a handful of people who donated, so you guys need to give shout outs to them. I'm gonna give them shout outs here, but you guys have to give shout outs, thank them, because I'm not gonna name what they gave, but these guys gave stuff. You have this guy who donated, RF and P Rail Fan. He gave up some stuff right there. Matt Osterberry, which is Motor City Matt on YouTube, and he gave up some stuff. NWS D40, he gave up some stuff. Frank May, he gave up some stuff. And there's one person I'm missing. Sorry, there's like a couple more guys, but you need to thank these guys. If I think about it, I'll post it up in the video to somebody else. So let's go on to second place. Second place, it's pretty decent. Second place is a good win. Here you go. Second place winner is going to get this HO scale track bed, all Atlas track, some curves. Under the table switch machine, some crossovers, turnouts, you see here, handful of turnouts, they're used but they're good. This was donated by somebody as well. An Atlas, a bridge, and that's the person I'm missing who donated that, and that person is Rock Guitarist 946. There you go. Check these out, these are pretty nice right here. I almost want to keep them for myself. You have a Walther's BNSF coal car with KDs in them. tank car, CSX, and McHenry couplers. Your boy Ohio Southern, this is from him. Ohio Southern, so you gotta give him a shout out as well. He custom weathered this one with the graffiti on it. This was really nice. He did this for your boy Al. I would have kept it, but I really wanted to hook it up, and he wanted to donate it to somebody. So this is from him. This nice car here, Norfolk Western Roundhouse car. You got your Santa Fe, what is that, a B40W, something like that? All right, something, I don't know, but I don't care. Anyway, you'll be getting this. Looks really nice. It's obviously by Walther's, pretty decent. Here's something really nice. This is a good one right here. Grand Central Gems Lumber Loads. So there you go, the Lumber Loads. And this right here is pretty hot. It's tennis court, soccer court. And all the people and all that stuff is there. So that's gonna be a second place win. Pretty cool. Now we're gonna go on to first place. First place is strictly what I put in. Everything of mine on my behalf, of course, since this is what I do. So, check out first place hot items. There it is, first place. Some nice pipettes there, of course, as I always do. Here's something cool. This is for somebody who might appreciate it. Jay-Z's brand new album. This is a brand new album, The Blueprint 3. I call this lot basically the scenery lot. And obviously for the reasons, this is for the person who has a layout and is building and doing work. You have a whole bunch of trees in here, pine trees. There's a whole bunch of turf here, as you can see. Blended earth, light green, yellow grass. This is a ton of stuff. And there you go with some lamps, wire, phase two cap, box of gloves, kits right here, Amherst belt lines. These are kits by Accurail, and this one right here is by Intermountain. And, oh. What is this doing here? I gotta go bust jokes, of course. You know darn well I'm not giving up this. I'd rather throw this across the room again. But now that your heart's probably pounding like crazy, it's gonna be a P2K locomotive, which has been on my layout for a long time. It's got a decoder into it, runs really nicely. The KD's installed, and it's a good locomotive. Had it for a while, and I'm gonna pass it on. All right, and you're gonna be getting the Dremel 300. So I think this is really good right here. I wanted to get this for the winner because I use a Dremel all the time. I wrote a part of an article and I said the Dremel is one of the most important tools you can have for a layout. And with your Dremel, you're gonna need cutting discs for cutting track. So you're getting that. And these I use for cleaning boxcar wheels and everything. So you have five of these, and they're brush wire brushes, and that is going to be your first place right there. So here you go, first, second.
It is. Hope everyone's happy. Good luck to everybody.
I got
there.
Another Walmart volume 3 coming up. It's going to be hilarious, guys. I can't help but do it. You know what I'm saying? I'm crazy. What can I say? I don't care. I went in there and I just loved the videotape, and I got Walmart's finest volume 3 coming up. So in the meantime, have fun. Put in the day that this is going to be. I'm going to do this next Wednesday. It will be sometime Wednesday evening. I don't know exactly, but you can't enter after 12 o'clock p.m. Wednesday. All right? So after that.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.